Flowood police arrest four people in connection to a shoplifting incident that happened at the Dogwood Mall. 43-year-old Melvin Thompson Jr. has been charged with conspiracy to commit felony. 41-year-old Terrell Carter has been charged with shoplifting $1,000 or more. Same for 20-year-old Pierre Lewis, charged with shoplifting $1,000 or more. And 21-year-old Kareem Ball has been charged with possession of paraphernalia and wanted person. According to investigators, the suspects were linked to previous shoplifting calls at the mall and other cities in the metro.